Welcome back to Let's Play the Elder Scrolls Arena. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, and we are in the Mines of Khuras. And there'd be lava here, definitely. The sulfuric air of the Mines of Khuras hits you like a wall of heat, bringing tears to your eyes. Through the shimmering air, you can see numerous lava flows and pits that lie scattered about the scorched ground, treacherous and deadly. And I hear a homunculus. The body you surmise is that of an unlucky adventurer. The flesh seems torn, and perhaps... perhaps... perhaps something. Bracelet. Yeah. It's a good start. Oh god! You scared the hell out of me. My god, that's gonna do that sometimes? That's gonna be really annoying. Scratched into the wall, here is a strange message. The secret of the staff is mine. The wicked shh. Oh, hi. The wicked will what? Wicked. The wicked shall. The writing ends abruptly, as if the writer was suddenly interrupted. Yeah, like my reading was interrupted. I guess the secret of the staff did not remain yours. Can't reach with that. Let's care of that. Oh! I am paralyzed. Can't even see. What, we got ninja spiders here? Free action. Ninja spiders! Down with ninja spiders. Oh. I didn't know what they were at first. Oh god, there's a lot of them at once. I mean, not that it matters, they're just rats, but still. Ah! Hello. Not sure this thing can harm me, because I'm impervious to magic and shock. It might have a bite attack or something, too. I don't know. Don't know. Oh! Didn't see that. 17 gold, though. That's it. Let me guess, we have to travel through some of these to get to different areas. I bet you. I'll avoid doing so at all costs. Okay, so in the northeast section. Excuse me, throat noise. We will go south. Well, not there, but. Okay. what awaits us. Okay, here's a tunnel not filled with magma. Or lava. Oh, more treasure. 71 gold. Mapping out everything. All right, so then heading. Yeah, west. I mean, I could try that tunnel, but. Care of the itch first. Okay. Try south from here. Oh, brother. That's a long jump. I could put fire resistance on, or we could see if we can make this jump. Let's see. I mean it. Oh! Crap! I can't reach it, can I? Will it? Golem. Golem, golem. Yes, yes. Roar. Well, we're all twisty-turny here, aren't we? Oh, I hate these. Oh my god, my mana. There's two, that's why. They were both hitting me. I hear another as well. I think. Yeah, he's further away. Oh! Is there more than one? Oh! Crap. Damn. 160 gold. How big is this place? Oh, there's a secret door here. South. My god, look at all this treasure! Nice. Found a mark. Pathetic excuse for a lock. A long sword. Short sword and long sword. Unlocked chest. Difficult. I am selecting target. Wait a second. Not getting it. There we go. Plate cuirass. torque. Another torque. And a short sword. We took it all. I want to try to rest. I got blasted by quite a lot of things. The longsword is actually, both long swords are magical. Awesome. Alright, try this. Because we need our mana.
I have underestimated you. That is clear.
I miss you.
You not only have defeated the useless creatures I have sent against you,
useless,
but managed to survive encounters that in and of itself could be the stuff of legends. It is sad that I am forced to destroy you.
I know.
For my minions arrive.
Well, they're useless because... Oh, God. Mystic Blast. Didn't I? Yep, more useless minions. Yeah, well, that was interesting. You're the one picking them to come against me, you know? You're the one picking out these useless minions. It's your fault. More useless minions? Well, this dagger is so fast. A buckler might be magical. Nightblade, huh? It is not magical. So I almost get all our mana back. I want to replenish my shield, though. I think that needs to be done. God. Now spell points. For what? What did I think I was trying to cast? Oh, I hit Shift V. I was trying to cast the, Ring of Finaster again. I know it's gonna be ridiculous, but that thing hit me. I don't know how hard those things hit. So I'm gonna try it one more time since we're getting some rest in. These are just orcs. Get any rest around here. Oh, God. Good enough on the mana. Light. I just want to look at this because I'm hitting with this very fast, it seems. Slightly used. I need more of those. Can't seem to find them or be able to buy them anywhere. Okay, so... yeah, it's a big area. Okay, so this... and this leads to some area in here. So I definitely want to check that out, actually. And they're thick walls, so hard to use pass wall to get there. And it's doable. Is it in here? Yeah, the stuff is getting tougher now. Cross here that's new, okay. Is that a skeleton there? Whoop! Oh! It won't let me get out! Oh my god! So annoying! So hard to get up when they're blocking you like that. Bony Bros. A staff. Oh god. So you're about to hit me with that. Oh! Where'd you come from? So is there any reason to come in here? Just things hitting me. Alright, well, I've explored it now. Oh, no, there's another way in here through here. Which is here. Wow. I think I like the Crystal Tower better. Or more. Because it had smaller floors. This went back to like huge layouts again. And all this stuff is annoying. No! Eek! God! I don't know what that did to me. It's probably very bad. Oh my god. I fell in molten lava. I had to drain down my shield quite a bit. Okay, we just gotta go north from here. And fight spiders. Am I actually... Okay. Took a lot to kill that one. And this is... annoying to traverse. Oh, skeletonies. Way. I guess the levitate spell would be really good, so I'm not familiar with it. I think I have a couple levitate potions. That is probably too far to jump across. I can get over there this way, maybe? Out. When you see me walking into walls, that's what I'm doing. Getting the map all nice and filled out. Problematic. Problematic. I mean, I know we have the fire resistance and I could like swim through molten lava, but it only lasts for a minute or something? 2 minutes? I'd be casting it constantly, and thus using up my mana. Okay, I've been here, okay. Okay, so we are getting somewhere. So what do I do now to see this? I go back? I think I'm gonna go back down this hallway. See what's down there. Careful here. I haven't been down there yet, but let's check out down here. We've been that way. Hi. Don't I hit shift? I guess not. Sometimes they have money. Time they did not. Whoops. Oh no, I'm taking my mana. Strongly disapprove. Alright, so it's just a dead end down here. Yet it's not the end. Gonna rest again, believe it or not. I don't know how much falling in that lava, even for like 2 seconds, hurt me. It had to drain at least a little bit of the shield away. And I have no mana, so... You know something's coming. I'm poisoned! So, cure poison. All right. I have the healed and now I are the shield. I'm not trying to do that. I think that's the fire demon again. Alright. Good enough. Alright, so we... I'm gonna go around here. Is it down this way? I think so. Yeah. This dungeon is a little nerve-wracking. Some tough enemies here. Have I been this way? Not really. Well, I've been near it. It just goes around like that. Okay. Oh! I gotta check the condition of this dagger again. Gets worn very quickly. Slightly used. Surprised. I see you. I will give you all my attention. lots of undead, ow. Makes me wonder if something's under here. Oh no, taking my mana. No, I do not approve. No. No. Only took a little bit. Oh crap! Jesus, a lot of enemies here. Oh. Another bracelet. Ah! Yikes. Oh. Relatively easy. Indeed. Ah, not you again. I hate these things. I do wonder if something's back here. Oh, that tunnel would lead to it, actually. Let's do that before we leave the area. Bong. Ah, let me up. Oh my god, look at all the treasures. So in this dungeon, you're really rewarded for finding these little out-of-the-way places. Look at that. It'd be a miracle if you picked this lock. Guess what? It's a miracle. $29 gold? They just have gold in them. Bracelet, a staff, a crystal, and a plate helm. Now some of this stuff is not magical, I'm sure. The two plate helms are magical. Wow. We're finding a lot of good things. Which is good, because the challenge has gone up in this dungeon. Attempted a rest, but we're okay. I wonder if there's anything in here. But we'd have to use quite a lot of passwalls to get into this area, so I'm not gonna bother. I don't think we could really fit anything. Kind of curious if I hit the corner over here, if you can see even further. Yeah, it looks pretty solid. Aye! Let me up. What hit me? Ah. Oh god, I'm not gonna be able to get up to fight it though. Hi. I was gonna avoid it, but I'm like, you know, experience points. I like to go up levels and stuff. God, it's like a nightmare of all these little... It's so labyrinthine. Alright, let's head west. something to fight. Alright, so I did map this, maybe, just to make sure. Good thing that's not lava there. I would have been more careful if it was. I really don't have a lot of mana, I don't like that. Jeez. It's a bony army here. Oh, another... I missed that. Ow! I guess I... probably missed it because I've never been here. Just... this all looks the same. A buckler... miracle coming up. Longbow is not magical. Alright. Aye. Lots of skeletons. Mapping out. You got. This lock would prove a good challenge. Oh, so challenging. Aye! What? Oh! Oh my god, you're so pixelated! Just standing in there with him.